We are disappointed with the disruption of the football match that you just mentioned yesterday following an act of provocation. We believe that Serbian authorities demonstrated professionalism in handling this situation. What is also important is that we reject any suggestions that EU, which was made in some of the Serbian media, that EU had played any role in this. And most importantly, we consider that politics should not be driven by stadium provocations. And in this context, stress particularly the importance of regional cooperation and the planned visit of Albanian Prime Minister Rama in Serbia in the coming days.